tend to like a guy whose turn it is next. It's Kawhi Leonard's turn. He's also the one on the team that doesn't have the superstar to share that with him. I believe that it is Kawhi Leonard's turn to win MVP.